I hate doing this.
This little Cameron dance.
Why is it so easy to stream on PS4? It's such a pain to stream on freaking Xbox. I was so stoked because they had, Metal Gear Solid, was it 2 and 3 that you can, stream now on Xbox One. But yeah, you can't. It just keeps giving me this error message and this error code, so I'm like, whereas PlayStation, I just hit the button, and off we go. That's why I'm not even the saltiest rocking the adventure far from shore, right? Rocking the beanie. Eventually, I'm gonna get like a real setup. Like right now, I can't really do much of anything. I gotta work on myself. I gotta help my family. I'm trying to set up for the girl I like. So yeah, my gaming station will come soon though. Bide your time. Thanks. I guess I'll get the rabbits later. I will do the head thing now. Get Tywin out of this clown hat.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
Mandamia
to be doubly sure which will see us to our destination.
Well, where are the fucking rabbits, right?
We need but take this road north to find ground.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
Wait a minute. It's trying to take me to that castle, but I need her with me. I have to go to the waypoint. I'm a shallow breather, by the way. Like, I... It looks like I have difficulty, but I don't. I believe she's
built
in here.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think. Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sora.
There. I don't know if you've ever streamed and then you watch someone on stream, but I'm trying to like double or multitask.
Well sturdy, this place.
Where the hell did she go? She's supposed to be right around here with that Hydra head.
Any materials here? Perhaps we'll find out of use.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Are you all right, Martin?
Nature is unbridled. It's quite a pleasant thing.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Never forget, constant vigilance.
This uneven footing. Watch your step.
What a large tree.
Armed rogues! They are attacking with the ship!
We have triumphed.
Bandits can strike in the blink of an eye in places like this. In a land rife with...
There, master! Don't
there hit their springing blindly!
Keep well clear of those bangs!
Watch your step.
A waterfall. Mind the depth of the water arisen.
It is easy to slip on an incline this steep, master. Watch your step.
Okay, yeah, she's... Where the fuck is she?
There's a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
The sea is closer than I'd imagined. I pray the day monsters no longer haunt the roads is not far off.
It's weird, I saw her like... I was doing one mission, and then I just saw her, and then...
Best proceed with pop. Seems there's a path atop the hill as well. Like that makes any difference, you know. But we shall see.
Doubly so with all in hand.
We'll likely face ambush here. Stay watchful.
is difficult to walk such a narrow path.
The sea is closer than I'd imagined.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
There she is.
Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin.
Quite the Grand Sorin.
I trust you rested well.
We make for the cap. Like as not, the cart will drop, but fear not.
And then this is where the dreaded harpies come in. I hate those damn things.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Let us go!
Allow no monster to approach the cart!
High heels. It's great. Albert. And I gotta get him out of this clown hat, but it gives him really good stats, so.
Goblins come!
Goblin!
Stay at the cart side.
No chances left. Cut them down on sight.
This pass is a nest for every manner of foul beast, sir.
There, master, harpies.
No man can say from where they will strike.
Pass is treacherous, master. Watch your head.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
There, master! Harpies! Beware the
Grand Sorin and Cassidus were once well traveled.
Oh man, that looks awesome. Every time I play this game, it, you know, there's always like cool things I notice, you know, or like things I appreciate. I wish there was a sequel to this game that's so good.
Watch for falling rocks.
It's hard to see what lies
ahead, Captain.
in the cottage.
Harpies will snatch you and fly!
Give me the means to shoot it down!
Path diverges.
Whoa, that's cool.
Come!
Beware the harpies' storm! Take fire!
Strength in numbers, it is.
Rock slide!
Fallen rock bars the path.
Stand clear!
Come on, dude, just take one for the team.
We're exposed here. Woman's wall.
There you go.
Beware the harpy's voice.
Some of that one guy that was hightailing it would have just gotten blasted, but eh. Nice. Healed the ox or whatever.
What sort of place is Grand Soren? I am eager to see it.
Goblin!
Yes, we know. I was gonna, did my guy just throw that at me?
Watch for a goblin.
there. Goblins.
Another goblin's only weakness, ice, fire, and hit shots. No one else is weak to that.
Canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. Best be careful.
In sight.
What do you call it? I can get warp stoned pretty soon.
We've near arrived.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Was there still a guy around here? Look at this dude.
Did it.
Standing there. Would lead to
Grand Sword.
Structural forward fell, I'm sure.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. Grand Sorin, capital of Gransis. Shall we enter?
Are you not with the convoy, then?
We were told to await a cart with important freight.
Wow. Where did they go? I guess while I wait for them to go up there, I can look for rabbits or something.
One never knows what such forgotten corners may hold. Are you all right, Master?
This looks interesting.
There's certainly no worry of ambush out here. Items may have washed up along the shoreline. Let's take a look.
What? Does it get faster if I'm with it, or what?
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
We share these roads with travelers, guardsmen, and other folk.
I know there's bandits like right around here.
When the capital is in sight.
Castle walls, or the ruins of such.
I'm gonna find some rabbits, though. I need three more.
We ought to be able to travel even further.
Are you all right, Master? We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. Walk proud through these streets, men.
Good. Rest up, men.
This way leads on.
Oh, I think there's a battle I have to fight too. Like right around here.
To offer my report to his grace. I'll have work sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while.
Get another hat.
Step lively!
Poor Tywin. He just.
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Edizen. I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you, begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Grand Soren. Their kind's woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, know them.
I've gained trust knowledge.
Yeah. Let's go to the end.
Here we can rest.
Should you listen to them? Ah, for brave. I hope. Oh, in the shop.
There you are. Just at your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Let's see, what are these? Stamina. That's useful. Oh, damn. Alright, well, let's see what Bronze up to. Let's see. I could probably buy more if I. I mean, eventually I'm gonna get these all. I just have to, you know.
What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be today? Understood.
That's one of my favorite things ever in games is when you see that. Now I can buy better people.
My hardest.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Okay, well, I think that's gonna do it for now. I've been playing for almost 40 minutes and I gotta go to work tomorrow, but thanks for tuning in. I mean, if you want, I'll be playing this tomorrow. If you want to like subscribe or whatever, just subscribe to the game. I'll be on tomorrow. Yep. All right, thanks for tuning in.